Hi there, this is Pastor Vlad, and I want to be one of the many people who wants to congratulate you on the decision that you have made, which is to follow Jesus. For those of you who are making the decision to rededicate your life to Christ, I want to say congrats as well. First few things I want to share with you that will help you in your journey with Christ. First one, as you probably have received the little faith booklets and a beautiful wristband, and this little commitment card, as you receive the portion with you, the number one thing that it says in here is that if you confess with your mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord and believe with your heart that God is raising from the dead, that you are saved. So the first thing I want to encourage you is this, is God has forgiven you of your sin when you confess your sin. Now forgive yourself for every guilt, every shame, everything that you've been through. Release that, because God has forgiven you, you should in return forgive yourself. Secondly, I want you to make a decision to make God's word your daily diet. You can do that by starting to read this book that we gave you, or you can do that by downloading an app on your app store, a HungryGen app, which has a Bible reading plan there as well. There's three to choose from, but I just encourage you to read the Bible daily. Take one chapter and read it daily. Ponder, let it speak to you, and then that's how God will speak to you. Number three, I want you to begin to spend time with God, talk to God. That's what prayer is. Prayer is actually you talking to God. Take each time daily, 10 to 15 minutes, 5 minutes, how long you have to begin to communicate with God. If you're one of those people that sometimes it's hard for you to find time, or it's hard for you to pray at home or in the car or other places, we have a church. Our church is open at 6 o'clock Monday through Friday. We would love to have you. You can bring your Bible and pray here before you go to gym, or before you go to work, or before you go hang out or do your daily activities. We have it available for you here as well. The fourth thing that I would encourage you with is to take your relationship with God publicly. Bible tells us that when we follow Jesus, we have to get water baptized. Water baptism is you publicly confess that you have decided to follow Jesus Christ. We have water baptisms every third or fourth Sunday. So it's a Sunday before prayer line. We have these baptisms happening. And so we would love to have you get water baptized our next time that we get water baptisms. And so if you have not been water baptized, it's good that you do so. And lastly is that be connected to other believers. We are starting our home groups. We're having home groups meet throughout the week. You can go on our website and find out a home group that's near to you or that suits you better and click to join that group, or ask one of our leaders. They'll connect you to groups where you can discover more freedom. You can discover more relationships and communication and grow together in Jesus Christ and also become a part of our church. Last but not least is every single month we have these growth tracks where you can learn more about the vision of the church, where you can learn more about how you can get involved and how you can become a part of a solution for someone else. And so whenever you hear those on the services, make sure you sign up so you can learn more about the vision and become part of our team as we serve our community. So remember, better is not good enough. The best is yet to come.